vehicle to the side of the road. Stop the car. This is the police. Stop the car.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Stop the car. Stop the car.
Officers available to transport an arrestee to the nearest police station?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
I'm busy with other issues at the moment.
We need support. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll deal with the accident.
The reason I have to detain you is for driving with a smoking tailpipe.
Sorry, officer. I hope I didn't cause any harm.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate for a search procedure.
Officer.
I have to arrest you for drinking and driving. It's against the law.
What?
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
I'll be arriving at your location soon. Hey, partner. I'll take the suspect directly into custody. I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
No choice.
The reason I have to detain you is for driving with a smoking tailpipe.
Isn't that cool, officer?
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
I have to fine you for
not having
valid insurance.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
I have to fine you for driving with a smoking tailpipe. It will cost you between $300 and $400.
Really? That's so much money.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please.
Help! Someone call 911!
You won't
my
get your wallet
been
back
stolen!
Now. Here's the report regarding your stolen property.
Law enforcement isn't much use in this city.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
Officer?
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
Stop the car.
You have been detained for driving a vehicle with excessive noise.
Is it really that noisy?
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for driving an excessively loud car. It will cost you $100.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I pulled you over because it appears that your windshield is broken.
That's just a minor crack.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining the day.
Is a unit available to transport an arrestee to the nearest precinct?
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
Hi, officer.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Stop the car. This is the police.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
Another issue.
This is the police. Stop the car.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I must detain you for driving a vehicle with a loud engine.
Well, officer, can you tell me how you evaluate if a car is excessively noisy?
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I have to issue a ticket as your vehicle is making excessive noise.
This is Patrol 4561 taking care of the accident.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Required. Is an officer available?
The reason why I pulled you over is because you seem to be having trouble driving.
I'm currently
Nobody
busy with
drive
another
perfectly
issue.
Perfectly straight.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled.
I'm currently dealing with something else.
Officer, help requested for transporting an arrestee. Please respond.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were drinking and driving.
Please, officer!
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need
please
a record
proceed
at my
with
current
me
location,
to the police
please.
Precinct.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Please get in the car. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights? I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. I'm escorting you to the police precinct.
Your shift is over, officer.